ladies and gentlemen. This is the Spirit of Queensland service travelling through to Brisbane and any meet station. All travelling passengers, please take your seats and all visitors return to the platform and stand well behind the yellow safety line. Ladies and gentlemen, very shortly the Spirit of Queensland will be arriving at Tully Station. The platform here at Tully is on the left-hand side direction of travel. As we'll have a few minutes here at Tully, all customers are reminded that smoking is not permitted on the platform. When the whistle is blown, please...
The way will be very brief, and for the passengers that are joining and leaving us at those smaller stops.
Map of the USA. It's the same width, just about the same width.
Now, there is a galley located on board.
We've
that's in
got
card D.
Million, and you've got 350 million.
They're currently open, and they'll stay open all through the trip. The only time that they close will be for about half an hour while we change over
to Hawaii, and I've been to California.
We're a licensed venue, we're licensed to sell alcohol, and because of this, there's a couple of requirements that everybody has to adhere to. First of all, it's not permitted for you to drink alcohol on board this train that you've brought with you. Also, we do ask that you wear shoes at all times when you walk around the train. Now, importantly, everybody, regarding the running times and disruptions and what have you, I know that we'll probably get a few questions, seeing as a few trains in the last few days have been cancelled outright due to floodwater over the tracks in various areas. Now, first and foremost, as of right now, the track is open and there is no water over the track right now. Of course, we've got a long way to go. That may well change. And I will let you know if anything does happen. There's a few areas of concern, one of which we will see, it should be in daylight still, down to the north of Bowen. I'll try not to keep you on the line for too long or complicate things, but just to give you a bit of an idea of what happens. So the way where the track is built, a lot of the way, we're not too far off the base of the Great Dividing Range, the mountain range that runs down the coastline of Queensland. Now, what that means is that as these heavy rains are falling on the mountains, the creeks that make their way from the mountains out towards the sea, they become quite swollen. It doesn't take too much for them to break their banks and for them to flood. And because the track in some areas is fairly low-lying and near to these creeks, it means that, especially with so much rainfall over the last few weeks, it doesn't take an awful lot.
I have to go and mop up some stuff. They were on house rules a few years ago, but they renovated a house or something. We got them to do a few sort of TV spots a few of 6 months or so. Luke and Cody. I will be back in just a jiffy. Yes. Apparently somebody's left the shower on down there. There's water everywhere. Fix that. I'll go fix it up.
Thank you. the lady taking over from me, she's pretty good about keeping everybody up to speed, so.
Okay, excellent.
Yeah, she's pretty good. Is that home for you down southeast?
Yeah, we live at Cairns.
Okay, oh, that's all right.
Yes.
So you're just straight out there. You'll be here, we're home in 20 minutes.
Yeah, no worries at all.
You got any?
Move?
Yeah, if you hop out. Got any pets waiting for you at home?
No, not pets.
I know sometimes people are, you know, talk to people. Thank you.